It's always been you, my love.
I found a love.
Starting with a match between two strangers, Tinder lit the flame for this modern love story. On a rainy summer evening, Jade was met by Roy underneath an umbrella and they headed off to Orchid. The evening passed quickly and they both felt extremely comfortable and happy in each other's company. Roy, feeling somewhat nervous, settled himself with a drink or two. Thought a second date wasn't to be, but thankfully Jade picked up on his kind nature and was keen to meet up again. The second date was a success, where Roy wooed Jade with his cooking skills. Roy was a romantic, and within a few months took that one step further, flying Jade off on an all-expenses-paid holiday to Cancun. Having spent a wonderful time in the sun, the couple decided to get some professional photos taken. Each and every one of them looked like an engagement photo. A snapshot of what was to come, perhaps. Love truly blossomed for this couple, and they got a flat in Aberdeen together, where they set up home with their new family members, Marmalade and Coconut. While content in the home they were setting up together, the couple decided to build a strong foundation for their future with a new property in Fraserburgh. With the love and support of their families, they moved in with Roy's parents, Mandy and Gary, in Fraserburgh. 18 months later, and yes, they were all still talking, Jade and Roy moved into their new home, soon to be followed by their third guinea pig, Frank. In their spare time, Jade and Roy would tend to their garden, set up home, golfing, caring for their guinea pigs, and welcoming all manner of wildlife into their lives and home. A wee home being set up for the local field mice during the cold winter months was just one example of their love for all living things. Jade and Roy may at times seem quite opposite, but their different personality traits are what bring balance to one another. With similar values, they also learn from each other every day. When I asked them what it was they loved about each other, they both told me separately the same things: being kind, compassionate, and loving. They have been an incredible support for one another in some very difficult and sad times, proving their love can weather any storm together. Since becoming a couple, Jade and Roy have enjoyed many breaks together, Mains of Teignmouth being one of their favourites. Here they would enjoy going for walks, appreciating the peace and pace of the area. Jade tells me not long after a trip away there, Roy was trying to persuade Jade to head away again for Valentine's. With a storm raging outside, Jade was reluctant, and so they stayed at home, changing Roy's romantic vision for Valentine's Day. Not to be put off, Roy handed Jade a Valentine's card. Still in her dressing gown, Jade opened it. While wondering why Roy was acting so strangely, she read the verse he had written. Jade, being Jade, she was thinking what he had written didn't make any sense. So as she looked up to question what he had meant, Roy was down on one knee, ring in his hand, and proposed. Of course, it was a huge big yes, and is what brings us here today.
Now, Roy and Jade, you're now about to marry one another in my presence and in the presence of all these witnesses. If I can ask you to please pass your bouquet to a bridesmaid and please turn and face each other. Now, Roy, I'll ask you please, first of all, to read your vows to Jade.
Jade, I love you. You're my best friend. Today I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and in bad. When life seems easy and when life seems hard. When our love is simple and when our love has an effort. promise to cherish you, to always hold you in the highest regard. These things I give to you today and all the days of my life.
Roy, I love you. You are my best friend. Today I give to you myself in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you and to comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, and when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in the highest regard. These things I give to you today, all the days in our life.
Now it gives me the greatest of pleasure to declare that today, Friday the 6th of August 2021, you, Roy and Jade, are now husband and wife together. You may kiss your hand. Listening to our favourite song, I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve it. You look perfect tonight.
Just waiting for new. And while All the chasing dogs will be dancing in the dust, 'cause we're coming through. Whenever you need me, I'm behind. And I promise to take you all to the highs.
Feel you've had enough, and you wasted all your love.